the top, hit the switch on the 6-4. Make it bounce on the block, then get low. Come on.
Of the Judgment Day earlier tonight.
I thought the guys in the truck were playing your iPod again.
One thing Dom and I share in common.
Your love for lowriders?
Hey, tilt, lean, and ride to the ring with the WWE Lucha Low Rider, available in stores now.
I can't get the mental image of you hitting switches rolling down the street in a drop top, Cole. I don't know if I like it.
Hey, my wife was in a lowrider club when she was a kid.
She's probably still tougher than you.
Well, you know, it's been 7 years since we've had a shark cage match here in WWE. The last time we had one, your better half was actually involved.
That's right, I'm sort of an expert on shark cages. Carmella was involved in that matchup, but this isn't about the past, this is about the current, the present, the future, and true love.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Women's World Championship! Introducing first, accompanied by Dirty Dominik Mysterio, she is the Women's World Champion!
You know, Corey, you and I were talking earlier today about the very famous Last Battle of Atlanta, the steel cage match back in October of 1983. Tommy Wildfire Rich and Mad Dog Buzz Sawyer, but there was a person in it locked in a shark cage that night.